Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Asad International Academy. Today I am here to explain that what is the multiple correlation with an example. And so don't miss this video, and without wasting any time, let's solve the lecture. So here I'm going to discuss about the definition of multiple correlation with the concepts. So let's discuss now. Multiple correlation is the relationship. Multiple correlation is the relationship between multiple correlation is the relationship between a variable and a combined variable So must remember that the relationship between a variable and a combined variable is called as multiple correlation. So let's discuss the example here. Very easiest example. Must remember that it is always denoted by capital R 1.23. It is always denoted by capital R 1.23. By this, you can easily remember the definition of multiple correlation. So let's discuss. Multiple correlation is the relationship between a variable and a combined variable. That's called as multiple correlation. I hope that you have cleared the concept about that. What is the multiple correlation? It is simply the relationship between a variable and a combined variable. You can also watch the more lectures of statistics and mathematics. Just visit the playlist of this channel and don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye. Assalamu alaikum friends. Agar aap BSc statistics and also ICS statistics part 1 and part 2 mein 90 to 100% marks hasil karna chahte hain only in 1 to 2 months, then you can hire me as a home tutor. And मैं लाहौर में रहता हूँ और सिर्फ लाहौर कैंडिडेट्स के लिए, सिर्फ जस्ट लाहौर स्टूडेंट्स के लिए मैं टीच कर रहा हूँ स्टैटिस्टिक्स. तो एंड यू कैन हायर मी एज अ होम ट्यूटर. गुड बाय.